Hi friends, welcome back to Chanakya Multi-Talent Academy. So today I'm going to say you a failure story of a successful man. So if we all fail an attempt, we will try 1 or 2 years and live it. But this person got success at the age of 65. At the age of 6, he lost his father and he became responsible for taking care of his 2 siblings. At the age of just 10, he worked in numerous jobs, including farmer, streetcar driver, railroad fireman, and insurance salesman, etc. When he was working in a service station in Kentucky, he made his own restaurant in the street and he was feeding the hungry travelers. Once, when he was trying new recipes, he made a fried chicken recipe and took it over 600 franchises, but all rejected his recipe. At the age of 40, one franchisee accepted his recipe, and at the age of 65, he got the great honor of Kentucky, that is Kentucky Colonel, in 1935. And his company now is, his earnings are rupees 235 million in 1971 and rupees 840 in 1986. And in 1966, his company became famous all over the world, and now it's famous everywhere in the name KFC, that is Kentucky Fried Chicken. And the person I represented is Colonel Harlan Sanders. Thank you. And please subscribe our channel for more videos. And if you like it, please click on the right like button. And if you have any doubts or any comments, then put it in comment box. Thank you.